Andy, you've brought on this hunt the Howa Mini Action, and you've chambered some of these in 6.5 Grendel. Now, I know that's a popular cartridge with the AR market for whitetail and antelope.
Yeah.
What made you decide to choose the 6.5 Grendel out of all the possible intermediate cartridges out there for the Howa Mini?
Well, for the Mini Action, it really felt like it was the right cartridge because it was readily available already to slip in to the lineup because Hornady already made the cartridge, and we'd seen a huge following already in the 6.5 Creedmoor market, so coming down a notch into a Mini Action, we thought this was a great addition to the lineup because we had the smaller varmint cartridges in there, the 223, the 222, and the 204, and we felt having this in a deer cartridge in a 123 grain bullet was a great little whitetail gun, coos deer gun, blacktail gun, as well as still a coyote gun. It's just a great little fireball of a gun.
Well, we're out here prairie dog shooting with 222s, 223s, 204s, and even some 6.5 Grendels.
Uh-huh.
And I know I've personally taken a shot out as far as 500 yards, and this is a really accurate little rifle. I like that it's short, it's nimble, it's light, and that short bolt traveled, what is it, 6 inches?
It's a real short little throw.
Yeah.
And I mean, it comes in handy for follow-up shots on anything.
I'm seeing that out there because, you know, a lot of these longer shots on prairie dog, you miss with your first shot, and because the gun hardly moves with the 223 I'm shooting, I'm able to get right back in another shot and make my hit.
Exactly.
Okay, so who do you see as your target market for the Howa Mini and 6.5 Grendel?
I think we're going to see a lot of the whitetail people picking it up in the East Coast.
Yeah.
A lot of, I think, the youth programs are going to look at this for low recoil but still effective cartridge for deer hunting. I think there's a lot of applications for it, and I think your varmint hunters.
It's also very affordable too.
And very affordable, yes. And we make it with rifle only and with optics included and a variety of options and different colors and coatings too.
So I can get it already bore sighted as a package from the factory?
Yes, sir.
Fantastic.
Yep.
So that's the Howa Mini Action, and we're shooting in 222, 223, 204 Ruger, and new 6.5 Grendel.